representing Central Ontario. As with all of our competitors, they each represent one of the 13 Skate Canada sections across the country. Skating order for the short program determined by rankings. There's Becky Cosford. Partner Brian Shales not far off here on the warm-up ice. Taylor Steele, Christopher Richardson. And our starting order with our first group of pairs competitors, Stephanie Valois and Jonathan Boudreau-Bellon, Brooke Paulin, Robert Paxton, Becky Cosford and Brian Shales, and Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson. Less than a minute now in the warm-up. 12 competing teams here at the Senior Pairs Championships. There's Brian Shales and Becky Cosford.
Skaters, the warm-up time has ended. Please leave the ice. Thank you. La période de changement est terminée. Veuillez s'il vous plaît quitter la glace. Merci.
Okay, we're just getting ready to see our first team. Stephanie Valois and Jonathan Boudreau-Bellon representing Quebec. Getting last minute instructions from their coach.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first competitors, representing le Québec,
dynamic coaching team of Richard Gauthier, Bruno Marcotte, and Manon Perron. They were 10th at last year's senior event. Looking to improve on that result. And skating to Voir Partenaire. Opening up their short program with their pair combination spin. The trick in this combination spin is to never stop moving, maintaining the tension between the skaters and trying to optimize their speed. Side-by-side plan double axles. A little bit of a shaky landing there for Stephanie, holding on to cleanly to rather fully rotate the jump. Judges looking for unison here in these side-by-side spins. The more closely the skaters spin together, the more highly it's regarded. Generating some speed for this next element. Double twist, nice open position in the air. Good flow coming out of that landing edge. Variations of position here going into this back inside death spiral. losing some flow there on the change of hand. And the setup for their lasso lift. Trying to create some interest in that dismount from the lift. And planning a throw triple flip. 2 foot on the landing. We'll get some credit, however, for it being fully rotated. Trying to maintain their energy throughout the step sequence. Stephanie Valois and Jonathan Boudreau-Bellon representing Quebec.
Du Québec, Stephanie Valois et Jonathan Boudreau-Bellon.
In replay, here's the side-by-side double axles. Skaters quite far apart. A little bit of a slight under rotation on her landing, sort of a J landing. But moving on to this, their twist. Variation of position, arms over the head. Richard Gauthier, Manon Perron, and Bruno Marcotte.
Les notes pour Stéphanie Valois et Jonathan Boudreau-Bellon du Québec. La note technique est 28.62. La note de présentation et 18.15. Ils ont accumulé 46.7.
And that's a personal best performance for them. Nice way to start off this event.
La note totale. Total score 46.77, which brings them currently into first place. The next skate, representing Central Ontario, Brooke Pollen and Robert Paxton.
On the ice, Brooke Pollen and Robert Paxton. Getting ready to skate to Wayfaring Pilgrim. Coached in Mariposa and Barrie by Jacinthe Lariviere, former paramedalist and Olympian for Canada, and Lee Barkel. Effortless double lutz twist to open this program. Lovely fluid quality to this team. Spread eagles leading into this. They're side-by-side double axles. Brooke landing backwards and having to step out quickly. Variation. A little bit of a problem there on that lift from the star position. Not able to maintain her balance and coming down perhaps a little bit early. Throw triple salchow. nice and secure. Skaters are trying to maintain perfect unison throughout these side-by-side spins. Variations of position going into this back inside death spiral, as well as the change of hand, enhancing the difficulty of that element. Nice variations of position to close this program for Brooke Pollan and Robert Paxton of Central Ontario.
From Central Ontario, Brooke Pollan and Robert Paxton.
This is the setup for the throw triple salve. Nice lift, nice tight position in the air by Brooke. Good solid landing. There's that back spiral variation going into this back inside death spiral. Death spiral is counted from the time at which the boy plants his pick for the pivot. Coaches Jacinthe Lariviere and Lee Barkel on either side of Brooke and Robert as they wait for their marks.
They have earned 47.92 points, which puts them currently in first place. The next to skate, representing Western Ontario, Becky Cosford and Brian Shales.
On the ice, Becky Cosford and Brian Shales. Skating to some classical music, E Luci Van Le Stelle and the Umbrellas of Cherbourg. Not at Canadians last year, but ninth the year before. Setting up for their opening element, planned side-by-side double axles. Becky falling on hers. Cost the team a 1-point deduction in the overall mark. Music very well used throughout that straight line step sequence. Gathering speed now for their double twist. Very nice throw, triple loop. Good solid landing. Nice variation of position on the star. And then a flip out. Good speed throughout this back inside death spiral. Maintaining good momentum throughout the variation in hand positions. And now their final element, pair combination spin. Losing a little bit of speed. Becky Cosford and Brian Shales from Central Ontario.
From Western Ontario, Becky Cosford and Brian Shales.
This team rather represents Western Ontario, coached by the husband-wife team and former pairs champions, Chris and Christy Wirtz. Here's the side-by-side double axels. Get into the air. She just has no follow-through on the landing, not able to hold on to that landing edge. And that fall again will cost a one-point deduction in the overall mark. Set up into the lift into immediately a star position. Part of their pair combination spin and coming into their final pose. Interesting choice of outfits for there in the Kiss and Cry. From Western Ontario, Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson. Skating to Music of the Night from Phantom of the Opera. Coached by former senior Canadian pair medalist Allison Perkis and Scott Ratchuk. great speed into that triple twist, a little shaky coming out of the twist, but able to hold on to it. Side-by-side double axles. Good, strong unison. As they go through the variations of position here in this combination spin. Arching her back at the top of that lift. Christopher very solid on his feet. Judges looking for strong unison in these footwork sequences. Death spiral with a seamless entry into this pair combination spin. Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson from Western Ontario, very happy with that performance.
From Western Ontario, Taylor Steele and Christopher Richardson.
Here are those side-by-side double axles. Her landing a little bit wonky, but still able to hold on to it, and will get credit for that element. There's the throw triple loop. A little bit of a lean on the air, slight forward lean on the landing, but able to hold on to it again. Personal best for Taylor and Christopher. They'll be very pleased with those marks and that performance. And our standings after the first group: Steele and Richardson in first, Paulin and Paxton in second, Valois and Boudreau-Bellon in third, Cosford-Shales, and Vancouver, British Columbia with the 2000.